Hey, I have to poop. There you go.
But he can't, so I'm gonna help him.
That's
okay.
What I do.
All right, so Jeremy, you have to lay down.
On my stomach or on my back?
On your back. For those of you watching at home, this is exactly how you do it. Okay, so your friend is lying down. I'm the other friend who's gonna help get it out. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna lift the left leg and bend into the stomach. Oh, there we go, better angle. And now you're just gonna push it in. Now if your friend's flexibility is limited, they can bend this leg and place your foot down. There you go. So let's pull that back. You feel it working?
Yeah.
And then you just kind of roll it around a little bit. And then what you do is you tell your friend to come up and try to kiss his knee. Come on, Jeremy. Okay, feel it working its way down? Kiss it. Come down. He really likes his knee. All right, ready? Up and down. Up and down. Okay. And then we'll switch and get the other side.
Wait, I thought you said the poop's only on this
side. The poop is only on the left side, but you want to make sure that your friend is centered and balanced.
Yeah, okay. Well, I just wanted it because I want my, yeah.
So, and if your friend has really strong legs like my friend, you can sit on it. His leg. And like wiggle it around like so. Alright, come on, Jeremy. Come on. Come on to it. Yeah. This is called what should we call it? Okay, we're having, obviously you can see this is fun for the whole family.
Probably like a horse ride.
Yeah. Oh yeah. And if you want to be a little sassafras like me, while your friend is hostage on the ground trying to kiss his knee, you can spit on them.
No. Don't do that again.
Well, no, that'd be so perfect.
I'll probably poop if I try to fart though.
All right. Well, hold on. Let's see if we can. Have Maybe. All right, I'm gonna just go back to the other leg again and see if it's working.
Can you put it in post?
Okay, ready? See, as you can see, the air is leaving the external orifice. Oh. Poop is on the way.
Yeah, I'm ready. Get off, I'm ready.
Oh, but I'm not ready. Poop time. Oh my God. Wow.
I have to give you a new beginning because...
All right, how did that feel?
It felt great.
Yeah.
Here's your new beginning. I want to poop. That's what I should have said.
What'd you say?
I said, I have to poop.
I like that. It was so natural, though.
I want to poop.
No one ever says, I want to poop. I want to poop. It's, I have to poop. I've got to poop.
Okay. Yeah.
Now he'll go. Whoa, look at that definition.